The swallow kissed the happy prince on the mouth and fell down dead at his feet. At that moment, deep inside the statue, there sounded a loud crack as if something had broken. The truth was that the prince's leaden heart had snapped in two. It certainly was a dreadfully hard frost. The next day, three town politicians passed by the prince.
How shabby the happy prince looks, said one.
And there's a dead bird at his feet, said another.
We really must issue a proclamation that birds are not allowed to die here, said the third.
And they decided to tear the statue down.
We must have another statue, of course, and it shall be of myself, said the first.
Of myself, said the second. Of myself, said the third.
And they began to argue. And when I last heard of them, they were arguing still.
Walking down the road one day, three politicians saw a statue all drab and grey, not wanted anymore. Politicians cried,
pull it down, where is our civic pride? We'll build another,
the mayor said,
for all the town to see. Find new statue tall and bold, and it shall be of me. Of you, Lord Mayor,
the little town clerk cried,
where is your civic pride? Nay, it shall be.
The man from the minister cried,
where is your civic pride? Nay, it shall be of mine.
They said,
we'll let the people vote, we'll leave them to decide.
But the people wanted roads, it seems, where is their civic pride?
Give us roads, give us roads,
all the people cried.
Give us roads, give us roads, where is your civic pride?
The mayor said,
it's beauty that we need. We're going to build a statue here, and it shall be of me. Of you, Lord Mayor, of you, Lord Mayor,
the little town clerk cried,
where is your civic pride?